Hello there guys, it's Sam again with another video review. Today I have in my hands the Xiaomi 200ml Smart Music Ultrasonic Humidifier. This one claims that you can put some oil aroma in it and it diffuses in the environment. So outside the box, as you can see, we can't find much. Over here you can see some info about the product. As you can see over here, we have 200 ml. It uses a 12 watt built-in LED. This is how much it weighs. You can use it with Android or iOS devices. So let's open the box and see what we have. So first we can find a European adapter, a manual, as you can see, in Chinese. Here we have the DC adapter. And lastly, we have the actual product. So, as you can see, the name of it is Viomi or Viomi. On the front we can find 5 buttons. We have the power on off button, the diffuse button, the music, LED switch and the clock counter over here. On the bottom we can see we have a little fan, some ventilation holes on the bottom, and again we can find the info for the DC adapter. On the back we have the input for the DC, and over here we can see where the aroma comes from. This one is plastic. Here we can see some removable caps. And I guess over here we can put the water. This is the reservoir. So over here you can see this is the water tank. I don't know if you can see it. This is the maximum for the water tank. So you just put for up to 6 drops of aroma and you just plug it in and you program it for how long you want it to diffuse. So also it comes with a built-in circuit protection when you when it detects a little misalignment, it automatically turns off. Also when the water when it doesn't have any water in it, it also turns off automatically, so it's really nice, those security protections it has. So let's put some water and see how it performs. So let's push the on switch. I don't know if you can see, it lights up a red LED. You press the diffuse button over here, you can see a little fan working and we have already some aroma coming out. Yeah, it smells really nice. You can also change the lights over here by pushing this little button. Again, we can program it for 1, 3, or 5 hours auto shutdown. We can change the lights and we can also connect it with Bluetooth. Let me show you. So, as you can see over here, it's called Aroma Diffuser. Is now connecting and it is connected right now. So let's play some music. So let me demonstrate you how it works, the security protection. When this detects any movement, it will automatically stop and the red LED will start flashing, just like that. It automatically turns off. Also, when the water comes to the bottom, so it doesn't have any water in it, again it will start flashing red and it will cut off the power. Let's see. So as you can see over here, it starts blinking, the water is now empty, the water tank, so it automatically cuts off the power, and this is the protection for this little diffuser. So thanks again for watching, guys. I hope I helped you a little bit with this product review. Also subscribe in my channel if you already haven't, that helps me a lot to continue showing you new things. Thanks again for watching and see you in the next one. Bye.